Ball and two strikes on Cecchini. The pitch. This one swung on, hit to left. Going back is Harrell, looking up, and that is gone. Mets regain the lead, 7-6. Hang 'em, bang 'em.
Yep. Boy, it seems like all the opposite bats have a jump. Every single one of the long balls for these guys has gone out.